update on what we've been doing. We've been repairing the fence by cutting pails out of pieces of 4-foot wood like this, splitting them down, and those pails have then gone to repair a chestnut fence. We've replaced some of the posts with new posts from our chestnut woodland, and we've replaced some of the pails with ones that I've made. So we bought some ready-made fence because the old fence wasn't quite long enough. We've also planted a few laurel plants that we've got from our own supply at the top of the garden where they grow wild to fill in this gap between us and next door. We bought 75 hedge plants to make a more sustainable mixed hedge along the edge by this fence. We've planted bare root plants in a mixed hedge. So remove vegetation from this old wall here, so when it's dismantled it doesn't make too much of a mess. There's still quite a lot of organic material lying on the ground that we need to pick up and get rid of before we start digging up the foundations. One of the next jobs is to move this greenhouse. The greenhouse. I'm doing this mostly with Rob. He spent a couple of days helping. So the base is almost ready. I'm going to put some 4x2s, something like this, onto it.
One, two, one, two. We've taken all the glass out of the greenhouse and taken the screws out that were bolting it to the concrete pad. So we flatten the greenhouse base into a mound. In the process, we dug up all the bracken roots. And I was quite surprised how many there were. I suspect I've got about half of them. These bracken roots are wet and horrible. I wonder if you can eat them.